that's our clear coat drying right there, so came out pretty decent. And again, it's that clear coat UV protection on an 83 Fleetwood south wind. Turned out pretty good.